Please hit the bell along with the subscribes button as you listen. Russ Regan was born on Harold Rustigen, October 15, 1928 in Sandia, California and died on May 27, 2018 in Palm Springs, California. He was an executive who was president of both Uni Records and 20th Century Records and was vice president of A&R at Motown. Regan, along with more than two dozen other radio and music industry leaders, is a member of the nominating committee of the Hit Parade Hall of Fame. He is one of only a few record executives in the world who has had a number one record in each of four decades, 1960s to 1990s. While president of 20th Century Records, Regan was inspired from a dream to create the movie All This and World War II, which saw Fox News footage from We I backed with various artists singing Beatles songs. The movie was never released on video, and remains in the vaults of 20th Century Fox. He died at 89 years old.